Hi guys, this is actually a video request on my makeup, my brushes, and my jewelry collection. So stay tuned! So this is actually my 120 palette. All of my palettes are from Dollface Cosmetics. So there we have it, my 120 palette. My 28 neutral eyeshadow palette. My 72 glitter palette and my blush palette, it's missing one, and that is my concealer palette. And here I have my Q-tip. This is my Intuit makeup remover, my Etude House makeup remover, my lipsticks, my kabuki brush. This is actually a toothpick container, but you know, it doesn't look like one. So this is a disposable mascara for my clients, and these are my brushes. So most of them are actually from Dollface Cosmetic brushes. Okay, this one is from Sure. It's just a flat shader brush. Most of them are Dollface. This one I got at SM department store in Cebu. I forgot what year was that. And this one, this is actually from Fanbo Cosmetics brushes. This is from Aliando. Okay, my ever trusting e.l.f. blending brush. And also my beauty basket. So brushes, I have a review of them. So if you haven't seen that one, please check them out. And I also have a retractable lip brush. This is from Ever Balena. But most of them are actually Dollface Cosmetic brushes. Okay, moving on. So yeah, still the same. Most of these brushes are from Dollface Cosmetic brushes because I have purchased the 28 pieces brush set. And also I have my e.l.f. face brush that I use for my bronzers, usually use for my bronzers. My Elianto foundation brush. And yeah, this is just a random brush that I bought at the Visalia Manila. And this is actually a fan brush I bought at National Bookstore in Cebu, so check them out. I think there was like three or four of them, and yeah, so there are like the big fan and a little fan, and there's actually smaller than these, but I gave it away. Okay. Oh yeah, and this is also from Fanbo Cosmetics brush. So this is where I keep my face brush. And this is where I place my dirty brushes. So yeah. So we have here, this is my Eliana brush. I have three of them. So I also have a review on these brushes, and please check them out if you haven't sold. Stippling brush, another stippling brush, and this one is from Dollface Cosmetics. My bent eyeliner brush, my crease brush, yeah. So my e.l.f. Flat shader brush as well. This is just a China made brush. So this is where I keep my Dirty Brushes, my Maybelline Clear Smooth Foundation, my CoverGirl Advanced Radiance. This is for dark colored skin, since I have a lot of dark colored skin clients. Also, I have my Oleana Make It Last makeup primer.
So this makeup storage box I got at Novo here in Zamboanga City, and this actually cost around 250 pesos, but it was on sale actually, so I just got it just for 100 pesos because there's actually a crack inside it. So, and yeah, but it's not that bad. So this is where I put on my face stuff. So I have my Pure Skin foundation, my Maybelline Mineral foundation. This is just a container, but it's actually a glitter. This is from Pen Shop. Yeah, and I have my eye drop, my Wet n Wild face powder. I also have another one from Pen Shop, the glitter, an adhesive, eyelashes adhesive. These are my shavers, my eye shavers, my Eliana Innocence coverage for my red spots, of course my sharpener, my lip scrub, my shaver, my tweezers, and these are my adhesives, eyelash adhesives, and this one is an X rubber for my eyelash color. And inside, this is my Japanese fringe, you know, just to hold the hairs. And these are my fake eyelashes. Several eyelashes, my wedge sponge, my extra containers. Yeah, so that's that for this part. Okay, moving forward. On the next drawer, I have. Okay, these are my quads or triode. So tricolors. So these are from Intuit. For you too, I got upset because this actually fell and I need to repress it, but the color is like, you know, already mixed. So anyway, this is from Estee Lauder quad Avon pack Professional Artist Cosmetics. So it has gorgeous colors on it. It's really nice, very pigmented as well. These are my duo eyeshadows. So most of these are actually Intuit because their colors are unique and very pigmented as well.